This portable palette comes in a nice pouch. It is slightly bigger than the size of matches box, and it fits into a palm. It is very small compared to other portable palettes and fits into a pocket. It is half of the size of my other portable palettes, such as Winsor & Newton. Rembrandt, White Knights. These have 12 colors, but this one has the capacity of 6 half pens, which can be enough for painting on location, as the colors can be mixed to obtain secondary or tertiary colors. The palette comes with 6 empty half pens, which you can fill in with colors of your choice. I'll fill them up with colors from Daniel Smith Essential set. There are 6 tubes in this set. The palette has this lid that detaches and attaches easily. The lid serves the role of mixing well. The actual palette fits inside of the water container. This is water container. It is quite large, but also it can serve as mixing wells. As you can see, there are 3 mixing wells. The palette has a hinge lid that can serve as a mixing well. There are 2 mixing wells. So the palette can be attached to the palette can be attached the water container. On both sides, on the right or the left, depends how it's convenient for you. The attachment is sturdy. In total, there are 7 mixing wells. If you don't want to use this container as a water container, on the opposite side there is a hinge device to hold the palette. I'm not sure if these are correct, but I figured out that I would hold it like this. The palette can be attached with a binder clip to a sketchbook. So it can be attached like this. It is very handy and it is light. This makes it ideal for urban sketching when you don't have a sitting spot. Also, it can be attached on this side. The palette comes with 6 half pens that have on the bottom a sticker that hold them tight. The pens can be replaced with full pens. I have this additional full pens. In case of full pens, two full pens and two half pens can fit inside. Thank you for watching. Bye.